Hi, this is Tuesday, February the 26th, 2013. It is 2:30 p.m. Just doing a quick fun fact, Jets trivia slash information regarding the win-loss record at Madison Square Garden during the first 16 years of the NHL in Winnipeg, part one, I guess you could say. The Jets' record in New York, like I said, at MSG, in the exhibition season, they played one game. That was a tie.
It's 2-1.
In the regular season at Madison Square Garden, the Jets went 7 wins, 14 losses, and 2 ties for a total of 23 games. In those statistics, they had one overtime win and one overtime loss. So winning 7 out of 23 regular season games is not very good. Their very first game they played at MSG was during their first season in the NHL. They won that game. And their biggest win was February 25th, 1985, when they beat the Rangers 12-5. So, generally, the Jets' record in New York wasn't very good. But the thing is, tonight, even though I think the Rangers are going to win, they're going to find a way to beat the Jets. If you ask me game-wise, they're not going to win. If you ask me statistic-wise as to who's a better team, it's going to be the Rangers. But as to injuries, the difference in the teams, what used to be of the Rangers, let's say, they've got a lot of key guys out. And, I don't know, the Jets may win this one. I don't know, it's a toss-up. This is one of those games that's such a toss-up. But anyway, regardless, just a little fun fact for you. And all those hardcore Jet fans, the ones that don't care whether they win, lose, or draw, will get all crazy. Oh my God, it's interesting. But anyway, there you go.